Right, so I've been back to Firelink. I leveled up my strength and my dex ones each. And I'm also sporting Wilhelm's armor now. It's quite nice. Now, we have some business to attend to.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have. Leave us be, Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from...
Shut up, Friede.
Misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh God, here we go. Nice touch. And Shadowfellow. Oh god. Oh, I hear you. Ow! Oh no. Just let me heal a second. Thank you. Let's get back to it. Oh no. Calm down. No disappearing. Oh, I'm so slow to react to that. Oh. Okay. She's got moves. She's disappearing again. Just coming. God damn it. Die, Friede. Okay, now we've pissed off Papa Friede. And it's a 2-on-1. Oh, that got me, okay. I thought I timed that perfectly, but obviously not. Oh no. Okay, so they've only got one health bar. Uh-oh. Okay. Need to stop being greedy. I'm just gonna concentrate on Father Ariandel. He's a slow-moving target. He's trying to kill me with his big pot, but he's not very good with it. Oh god. Oh, she's healing. No. No, no, no. Oh, let's not die. Killed Friede again. And we got another slab. And Frida's back. Oh, no, no, no. Need to watch my stamina. It's time my rolls as well. Oh, she's disappearing. Okay, we're probably dead now. Okay. Well, that was bad. No, 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 no. Oh, dear. Give me a second to heal. Oh, she's coming after me again. Okay, 2 flasks. And we missed. And I missed my roll. And I thought I was getting hit by that. Oh, God. I think we're going to die. Oh, I'm somehow still alive. I'm dead now. Yeah. To be honest, I'm kind of happy with that first attempt. We got to the third phase, and then it all went a bit wrong. But it was pretty good. Now we'll probably completely fail and die to the first phase. Okay, well, I'm not trying today. I wonder if there's an easy way to tell where she is. Well, that was lucky. Oh god, I don't like that. So delayed. Oh, there we go, we did die to the first phase. It's not really a surprise. I'm thinking this is probably going to take a while. It's definitely the hardest boss I've fought so far. I mean, I say that, I got to the third phase on the first attempt, but it was probably more luck than anything. That delayed, I don't like it. Okay, we didn't stagger at that time. Don't get greedy. Right, so where is she? She's coming. Okay, so you can dodge it if you listen for when she's going to attack. Oh no. Oh god. That attack missed so often. Not delayed. Lucky. Missed. I'm gonna heal. Oh, no, don't disappear. Oh, I seen it that time. And that attack misses again. Ouch. Okay, phase one done. Let's concentrate on Father Riandel again. It seems the easiest route to go. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Come over here. And I'll just miss you. Okay. I just walk straight into that. Ah, now I'm dead. God damn it. So, I really do enjoy this fight. I think it's one of the better bosses. It's just annoying having to go through the first two phases every time. Especially when you're me, and I tend to do worse with... The more attempts I have, the worse I do, pretty much. God. I shouldn't have healed then. I got punished for it as well. Help. That attack. Oh, that was bad. I thought she was going to do a disappear then. And she is now. And there she is. Right, so we've got phase one down pretty much. Except I need to not use as many flasks. Because we're going to need them for the third phase. I think we can do most of the second phase without taking much damage if we actually concentrate. Let's just get him over here a little bit. There we go, keep coming. Okay, that was nice. I caught them both perfectly there. Oh no, she's healing. No, 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 no. Okay, calm down. No. Oh god. I thought I was out of its range then. Or was it Father Ariandel that got me? Oh, he got me there. I tried to heal, that was stupid. Yeah, like I said, this could take a while. Let's try and get this part down, where we use maybe one or two flaps at the most. Oh, that attack. The annoying thing with this attack is that it's what I do after I've a rogue. And it's the perfect time to catch her. It just misses every time. I didn't see where she went. Did she go over here? Nope, she was right behind me. Oh, let the way. I just start panic rolling. Oh, I shouldn't have used the second flask. And now she's disappearing again. She over here? No, she's behind me somewhere. Oh, that attack actually worked. Okay, we used four flasks. Two of them were pretty needless. Okay. Just take her time, not get greedy. He's doing his blowing fire thing. That's the perfect time to get him. So long as Friede isn't right next to him like she is. Oh god. Oh god. Go away, Friede. Nobody wants you here. Oh, she's healing. Okay, there we go. That wasn't bad. I am gonna heal. If we run out of flasks when we've got 10, then we probably don't deserve to beat her. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Oh no. Oh, that was lucky. No. Okay, I got lucky again. Maybe that's the way to beat her. Just keep erratically swinging. Oh god. Stop it. Oh no. Let me heal. Thank you. No, no, no. I'm gonna heal right next to it. Yeah, that was bad. That was bad. That scythe scares me. Oh god. Oh, attacked by accident. I pressed the button by accident. Okay, this is bad. Calm down. Oh no, I've got overly aggressive. Oh, she's disappearing. There she is. Is that it, Friede? Are you coming back again? No, I don't think you are. Oh, I'm happy with that. It took a few attempts. The first attempt was really good, and then the third phase just destroyed me. But that was good. 6 flasks left as well. I'm happy with that. Goodbye, Friede. And goodbye, Father Ariandel. Have I got any souls here? No, I've died so many times and not picked them up. No. Okay. DLC number 1 is done.